Is Muhammad, the Prophet of Islam, peace is police, FBI and child protection be upon him? Is he the son of Satan? I am gently forced to ask this question, not in a metaphorical form, but in a biological question by Islamic teachings. So, Tafsir for Surah 17 verse 64 talks about magical word Bismillah.
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
And how this magical word needs to involve in a sex. So let's read it.
وروي عن جعفر بن محمد أن الشيطان يقعد على ذكر الرجل فإذا لم يقل بسم الله أصاب معه امرأته وأنزل في فرجها كما ينزل الرجل.
It was narrated from Jafar bin Muhammad that the Satan sits on the male member of the man. So if he does not say Bismillah, the Satan has sex with his wife with him, and he ejaculates into her vagina like the man does. So, if my eyesight is good enough, this is what I am reading. I am reading when husband and wife is about to have sex. Of course, in Islam, it might be your muta wife, it might be your halala wife, it might be lots of other options, or it might be wives, or it might be slaves. You can just go through the list. It's a pretty long list. So when man and woman is having sex, man needs to say Bismillah so that he can have sex with his wife alone. If he doesn't say Bismillah, Satan joins in and Satan has a sex with the wife alongside of the man. I don't know even if there is a technical term for this or not, but like woman is having sex with two beings. One of them is human beings, man, other one is an object, Satan. So Bismillah is important if you want to have intimacy with your wife alone. Anyway, so you've got to say Bismillah, and Islamic tradition screams out to us that Muhammad's parents were pagans. Muhammad's father and mother were pagan. So that means they didn't have this magical word Bismillah. That means when Muhammad's father and his mother didn't say Bismillah while his father was having sex with Amina, his wife, Satan also jumped in and joined into this sex. So Amina had Muhammad's mother had sex with two beings. One of them was Muhammad's father, Abdullah. Other one was Satan. So therefore, I am just trying to figure out if Muhammad is biologically son of Satan. Help me out here. But while you think about it, stay away from anything linked with Islam. Stay away from Satan's. Stay away from the son of Satan's as well.